Hey guys, back again with another video. But to continue where we left off, a shout out to Tomb Raider. Guys, if you watched the previous video, I appreciate it. If you haven't, go check it out. But guys, it was awesome. It was awesome. It was a different experience. But guys, without further ado, let's get back into the Shadow of the Tomb Raider. LB and A.
Yeah. Ooh. I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into.
That means it's heaving.
What if I did better?
Oh, I know. Oh. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
I'm sorry about that. Here we go. All right. So, get this. Wait, what? Jonah, move out the bro, Jonah. That's my pet peeve. Move out the way. Do I have an igniter? Hold on. Hold on. What you mean? What is this game mean? Flammable barrier. Hey, Jonah, I'll be right back. And,
that
did it. Oh! See guys, I'm gonna figure it out. Sometimes guys, I play mental warfare with myself a lot because I don't know how to get out of situations. So I start at the basics. Alright.
I see people down there.
Yeah, let's go greet ourselves, Laura. Let's not be an introvert out there. And let's greet ourselves. Shit.
Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
Yeah.
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
Excuse me? See, I find that very disrespectful, but, you know, you're lucky, I love you, and, you know, I need a way out, so.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me.
Alright, sounds good.
I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Okay.
Be too careful. By the way.
Yeah.
I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat.
Alright, nice name.
Three.
No? No? Okay.
So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
She's an assassin.
We are looking for Maya ruins. Maya, you know you're in Peru, right?
Yeah, long story.
Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just the cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees.
Really? You're making me feel bad. I can't have fish. Oh, shoot. Oh, you're making me feel bad. Stop.
Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
Yeah.
Oh, I've seen this symbol before.
Oh, really?
Wow. There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it. Do you mind if I take a look around? Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca, and proud of it. Why don't you rest for a while?
Are you sure?
I promised you a day off.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You guy and girl talk it up. Get to know each other.
You want to make a deal?
Huh.
Ah, hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Yeah.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. You can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Oh my god, you're so sweet! Oh, we're going here. Adios, my amigos! Wait, come on. I guess I get to walk through. No guns allowed. Shoot. No guns, no bows, no nothing. What is that?
Always nice to see fresh faces in town.
Oh, really?
Good for the mind to know that our little corner of the world isn't forgotten. Also good for the wallet.
Okay. See ya. Yeah, that was a little bit disrespectful. Sometimes, guys, I'm not a people person, so, time for me to go, you know? So this.
The jungle takes what it wants. Hard to get it to give up its secrets, but I found one, I think.
You have?
The village has many layers. You peel one back and find another, and another.
It does seem to have quite the history.
Alright, thank you, miss. Wait. What? Oh, Bro, how big this is? We'll find something. So, go through the valleys, shall we? Oh. Okay. Excuse me.
I don't know how they can gossip so cheerfully when we've lost so much.
I'm sorry.
Wait, you're not Mariela.
No, I'm just, so sorry to bother you.
Okay.
I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
Trade it.
Hello.
Let me guess. Omar sent you to shake me down? Well, I'm not giving that bastard anything.
What are you talking about?
Bro, can you...
What am I... I'm sorry. I saw that knife and gun and figured...
Bro, what the fuck?
You looking for anything in particular or just browsing?
What do you have?
Yeah.
What do I have? This is Kuwakiyaku. The greatest archaeological sites in South America. Well, it could be. It should be.
If it weren't for pillagers?
Oh.
Exactly. Omar and his thugs are after money, not history.
Mm-hmm.
I have items of cultural significance for sale. They may be damaged, but they're worth restoring. Let me show you what I have.
Okay. Oh, shoot. Hey, bro. Man, I love you. I love you, man. I love you so much. Bro, look, bro. Bro, you got the whole sauce. Hold on. Yes. Yes.
Good deal for both of us.
Yeah, I got that achievement. Makes me feel more special. How was that? Oh.
You'll need more if you want to make a deal. I'm always ready to do business.
Alright, sounds good. Let's do that business then.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yes. Have you remembered where she saw that symbol? It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
Hey, come on, sister. You know I can't promise that. That's something I can't promise. Lora. So we're in the cave.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside.
Yeah.
What'd you do?
Jonah. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
Bro,
restoring the original.
Sometimes you gotta break the rules to unbreak what we break. Ah, shoot, bro.
The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good.
Alright, Jonah. Quote unquote, breaking things. This is what I call breaking things. Hand. My god, guys, you remember us playing Rise of the Tomb Raider? Trinity has always got the upper hand. It is not even funny. Evade. Go. I just don't understand. We go somewhere, Trinity is there before us. Oh my fucking god, they're here! Oh my god, they got the trucks! Hopefully they don't got the dogs.
Hi, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Oh. Look at this. This is important. Like, this ain't even funny, guys. Why are they here? Let's go through. Oh my fucking god.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Hope looks okay though. Glad you're here. We have a problem.
Problem on
us. Ken?
Oh my god, why are they here?
Surgeon.
Shut up. It's like some Call of Duty stuff. Well, wait, did I take all his loot? Holy shit. Holy shit. The Mexicanos? She's, I love you, okay? Let's work together, okay? Shut up! I just got choked out by something, guys. It's not
wants
even.
Wants us to search underwater. He wants us to search everywhere.
It's not even funny. This is not even funny, guys. This is like Rise of the Tomb Raider. That one mission where we have to kill everybody before we get back on top. You know, this is like the sex thing.
Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched. Go back, sir. We're 5 miles downriver.
Probably need my booty. What's up, fools? How you feel about me invading the compound? And then what? I own your compound. There we go. Much better, right? Much better, guys. I mean, I could have played the game where I assassinate them.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, yeah. There's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, I... What happened here? I said don't break anything.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Abby, I can explain.
Abby?
Later,
I'm sorry, Ab?
Don't do anything crazy.
Alright. Yeah, so... She really meant not breaking anything, you know?
No one goes in or out. I know that, smartass. But you know why? That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Let's go, let's go.
Oh,
this is so cool, guys. And I'm playing on Xbox One S, so this
We're
is gonna
there.
Look better.
All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is on route. Work out.
Shit. I don't believe this.
You know what, guys? You know what? You know what? They gave me no choice, okay? I was trying to go in nice, but I'm about to go in Jason Bourne on them. I'm about to go James Bond on them. You know?
Shoot. I know that, smartass. But you know why? That's above my
I try to play nice.
When the recon team gets here,
I hate when I try to play nice, I get murdered for it. We're going to be so... Savage.
Have you achieved lockdown?
Shoot, I love this game.
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are...
Get back. Get quick back. I did not see him right there. Shoot. Sorry about that, guys. I'm trying to make it fun for you guys. You know, I have to make it fun.
I know that's smart.
I really have to make it fun for you guys so y'all can be entertained throughout this video. Shoot, let's do it, guys. It's like Assassin's Creed now here. Oh shoot,
we're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Guys, this gun is loud as hell. Like, what's going on?
Okay, the footage is locked down. All we have to do is wait the recon.
You think the perimeter? Bro, what are you smoking?
Seems pretty standard.
Do they fucking...
If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything.
Bro, do they...
We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place. We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm.
Loaded. Oh, very savage.
That must be going crazy.
How many people? Oh, shit, we're going missing.
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously, somebody fixed it.
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. Order Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when the Indians took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the city.
Dig site.
It's been a bloodbath here.
Bro, well, upstairs was a bloodbath, Lord. What are you talking about? We just murdered a lot of bad people up there. Oh, shoot, I thought that was a campfire. Oh, we're going this way. Guys, I'm getting everything because I got to be prepared. Oh, that's just... Okay. So, I think that's just a map. Oh, you can zoom. Oh, that's cool. Don't tell me they're doing some cult stuff down here. Like, Definitive Edition. Okay.
temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
Okay. You do so, Jonah. Yeah, the enemies wouldn't make it up, Jonah.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Isha on the left, Shaksha on the right.
Hold on.
Might be able to open these doors.
Let me see. Here we go. Fucking did something.
Might be able to open these doors.
Hold on, Lord. Shut up for a minute. The fuck is... Bro, what is under there? Oh, I thought that was... What was that?
I have to match the symbols. The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Isha on the left, Shaksha on the right.
Okay, let's get the other.
Might be able to open these doors.
Okay. That was easy, but goddamn. I don't know why I did the other way. I was being funny. Okay. This was just... Laura, can you shut up sometimes? Okay, so we got one door open.
You might be able to open these doors.
Okay.
You might be able to open these doors. Might be able to open these doors.
Laura, I heard you. Okay, I see. I was like, where's the other one?
Watch.
This is burning.
I have to match the symbols.
Wait, what? Like some... Thank you. Guys.
Have to match the symbols.
I was going to say, I thought I unlocked it for a second. Another door. Oh, I got to match the symbols. There's something, guys.
Have to match the symbols.
Did I do it? Oh, that just put us at ground one. We're gonna play. This is a crazy puzzle though.
Match the symbols.
Maybe it, oh shit, I got an idea.
Have to match the symbols. Maybe I gotta do the same over here. Boom, 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 boom. I think that's it. And then light, boom. Oh shit, hold on. Two.
So boom, so boom, boom, boom. Oh, see. Shit. So boom, 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 boom. And then, let me see. Get that. And then boom, boom. And then nothing. Boom, boom. So boom, 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 boom. Okay. Okay. So that time. Oh, I see. Okay. So we got a match. So boom, 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 boom. So I gotta make sure this is right first. So. This is crazy, guys. Okay, that should be good, and then go this way. There's that boom, ba boom, so boom, so boom, pop, back, back. So I'm trying to remember. Boom, boom. Got that right, and now we gotta mess with this. So boom. Oh sh, hold on, let me look back at it. So boom, boom, three. I need a better picture. Let me go over here with this one. Boom, boom, that, so boom, that, hold on, so that, okay. Okay, so look guys, so I can't touch the top, so let's move it. So boom, 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 and then boom. That should be it. Cause I can't touch the top of it, so. God, guys, I'm so smarty. I'm a smarty pants, guys.
I think I've seen a date on the left somewhere.
I am a smarty. Open that door.
Should examine my photos.
No. something, you know? Hold on.
In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. Photo from Cozumel. Should examine my photos.
Wait.
Should examine my photos. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver... To find the hidden city... This is the star Alfard, the solitary one, the brightest star. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. The last number of the left pillar should be a 0.
Well, what thing was it? Oh, I see.
Okay, Jonah, what's the final number for Shack Shell?
A minor cross with 2 dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks.
Seven. I said 7. It gotta be this. The last number. He says 7, I think. So this should be it. Trying to try out this door real quick. This is long. This is right. Oh yeah, that's something wrong here. Thank you. not figuring out the problem. Wait, hold on. So, boom, boom, boom. Back to the top, I believe. Boom. That should be it. That should.
Key of Shackshell. I found an inscription near it. The key to Ishell's. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru.
Oh wait, that don't make sense. Boom, boom, boom. So it's 3. But which one though? 7, 7, 7, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bro, does that count as 7? Yeah, like bro. He said, she said for the last one it's 7. But which? Mm-hmm. One. Wait, what? Zoom in a little bit. One, two, four.
In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13, but what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would
be
completely
different. Do we have to flip some numbers?
So the star path would lead west to...
Shut up, Lara. Try this. Alright guys, we're gonna stop right here. When we come back, smash that like button, I'll make another video, but when we come back, we're gonna continue more of Shadow of the Tomb Raider. If you like the video, smash it, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.